Half-back, Stuart Whiteman. Green 40, Rosen at Arbor. Clinton. On the far side, there's another half-back bringing in another two of GI. And I think the Germans have decided it's about time that they left the arena. They're certainly this particular area, and from the bottom of the field you have the American artillery, the American infantry are coming up. They've left their trenches and they're coming up the field to push the Germans back. But these German troops are obviously quite
good timing that one.
Some water.
So
obviously the German artillery
was American infantry! 800 metres!
Run on them!
So the Allies, the Britons have sent the Valentine DD tank in to help out. The Germans are retreating up the hill.
Yeah.
That's another 1,000 pounds where the petrol got
off in flames. Roskin!
Are you two following
the commentary point? We can't see the Germans upon the top of the hill.
Hey, thank you for what's going on with the
there's artillery coming down under the area. I'm not sure
whether
it's German or
whether
it's American.
Come on.
Forward and die! Yeah? Right, we're going forward.
Watch the pyros,
right? Yeah. So we're going to move forward.
We can't.
That's
where
the pyros are, isn't it? We've got to go out.
No.
Right, slightly to the left.
We're going here.
Yeah, into the gap. Yeah.
We'll move
that
way.
Yeah, we're going
that way. I'm scared! Let's go! Ross!